Rock her to sleep.
She was.
Look what mommy got! A fingerling!
She's so cute! What's her name?
I just want to call her Emily.
Emily? Well, officially the box says Zoe, but you can name her whatever you want.
I want to call her.
See, it's a baby monkey. Let's see. Hold the box up. It says, I react to touch, motion, and sounds. Turn it over. Let me see the back of the box. Okay. Fingerlings, friendship at your fingertips. Adorable pets that never want to let you go. Fingerlings are the cutest monkeys. They go everywhere you go. Right side up or upside down, they love to monkey around. Swing them, pet them, rock them to sleep. Hug them, kiss them, they're so sweet. Lovable, wearable pets. Super cute, fingerlings. See, and her name officially is Zoe, but what's her name? Emily?
Uh-huh.
Okay. You want to give her some kisses? She loves kisses. You want to tickle and play with her hair? She loves that too. Let's see. I can't get a good look on her. Your hand's kind of, there we go. There we go, beauty. Okay, and you can do a whole bunch of stuff. You swing her upside down. You want to rock her to sleep.
She was snoring.
Uh-huh.
Shh, we gotta be quiet. Oh, we woke her up.
Her doesn't sleep very much.
No.
What?
I don't know. Talk to her. Give her kisses and say I love you. They like that.
What?
Give them kisses and say I love you.
I love you.
Aw. You got kisses and love you back.
She went to sleep for a minute.
Alright, have her say bye-bye.
No.
Yes, Selena.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Aw, she blew a kiss.